Time blues thing I learned out of a book on learning how to play that is so good, I think it should be featured. It's written by a guy named Paul Smith, who I think used to play for Warner Brothers. Isn't that cool?